What's going on, guys? We're back where we left off. Basically, gonna hop right into the video like I promised. Happy birthday. Is that something about birthdays? It's the creepiest things ever, you know? Here we go. The loading times on these videos just so incredibly long. Sometime today, Junior.
You, my friend. You are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This short? Well, you can't fake this. It's taken me weeks to finish this, and it is finally ready, and it's all for you! Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
Alright, guys, we are here with our friend Krusty the Clown. Alright, we gotta figure out what to do here. You guys look ready for something to jump out. It's a birthday cake.
I'm calling the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a campfire. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Fuck you.
It's not very nice language there. Alright, we got a winding key. Alright, that doesn't fit. Alright, so when we light the candle, we can't go through there because obviously we have to shut that off somehow, right? Gas is coming out. All right. Come on. Light the candle back up so we can see. Something in his hand. Like a pen, probably a pen.
Oh, look at that. Disgusting.
Dirty telescope. Let's see. Let's wash this off with the... Oh shit, can we shut this off? We have gas leaking right here, like, why is the place not blowing up? See this figure somewhere before? Forgot where we saw it. Where did we see that figure? There's the grandma. There's the clown, the dad, the dog, and something. You got a balloon. Look, we got some balloons in here. All right, we got a balloon. Let's attach it to here. I can't move. What? It was filled with nails? Quill pen. Have those always been there? Oh. What in the world, man? All right. A couple things we can do. You guys are probably all watching me play this and you're like, all right, let's light this back up. He needs a finger, man. Where can we get a finger for him? Oh shit, look at that. So we got, I don't remember what it even looks like already. Give me the finger. Straw doll. What? No. Bump. go, guys.
What the fuck is this? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, man. No! No!
Loser. Loser, losers. Why do I have to check my arm for it? Couldn't figure out what it said already. Still waiting for some crazy shit to happen. I wonder who this guy is too. You think this is the guy from the first video? What's his name? I forgot what his name was. Clancy, right? Oh shit, guys.
Fuck, fuck, fuck. Fuck. Ah, fuck.
I'm safe. Don't worry, we're okay, we're safe.
Happy birthday!
I guess that's it. Man, these load times are terrible, huh, guys? I mean, to the game's credit, I guess this is the only time it loads, so what can you really do? I guess you can't complain too much. Lucky for you guys, you can just fast forward, actually, so there you go. Alright. Put my drink down. Regroup. And hold on. Got a text message here. Alright, here we go. We're gonna save the game. And we're gonna head into this uncharted territory. Hope you guys are all ready. You know what, actually? Every time we've watched a video, we've had to know what happens in that video for a reason. So you know what I'm thinking? I gotta crank up the volume a little bit here. You know what I'm thinking, man? We are 1000% going to need to know how to get out of that room. We're gonna end up going in that room. What the? Alright, guys, here we go. It's the party time. Let's play. This reminds me of Saw. Okay, so look. I know what we need to do, guys. I'm just making sure, you know. Here we go. Let's watch a movie. Guy chopped his hand off.
You see, Ethan, everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him that everybody wants to go back to how things were. There's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Everybody wants to turn back the clock. So Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Come on, Ethan. What do you say?
This guy likes explosions, huh?
Fuck!
All right. This actually looks like it attaches to the house, maybe? I don't know. Give me the herbs. This game looks like it could be actually a lot of fun. Alright. Let's grab our knife. Sorry guys, it took like way longer than it should have. I was just kind of looking around. I'm looking for that treasure, really. That, remember the treasure? Hold on, we good over here? Switch back to handgun. Got 47 bullets. All right, next room. There it is, the treasure's gonna be up there. Alright, look to our left, anything good? Nada. The heck? Where is it? Are we gonna break a weapon soon? Ooh. Whoa!
Probably should mention that, eh?
Alright, so I guess no matter what, we have to hit that one. Because, I mean, I was about as far away from it as I could be. I imagine we can shoot it, too, if we wanted to. Alright, 1000%, I predict there's going to be a bomb in here. Wow. You know what we haven't found in a while is antique coins. Like a way out. Alright. Crouch. Whoa, shit.
Wow, wow, wee, wow, woo! You have got a good eye. Are
you guys ready? We'll throw that in here. Let's see, what else we're gonna do? I think that's it. Oh, the cassette tape. We can get rid of the cassette tape. We'll keep the repair kit for now, I guess. And then let's swap that. Alright guys, you think we're ready, right?
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on, take a chance, you never know.
Tick, 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 here's the problem, man. I don't trust. Man, how am I supposed to know? I guess we just won't know. We'll just have to try all of them. You know? let's see. It'll give us a... I hope that wasn't the powerful one. Alright, good. We're good. Chem fluid, can we make anything right now? This is what sucks, is like, I don't... That's what we'll do. We'll just shoot it. We have plenty of ammo. Look for the numbers, by the way, guys, for the code for the door. Holy. Holy shit, man! Dude, where'd that thing come from? That's so stupid, man. Like, come on. Oh my god, are you kidding me? There's an antique coin. I'm wondering where those things been. Give me something good, man. Hey, steroids. Hopefully this heals us. There we go. We'll reload this. We're gonna just keep rolling with the pistol for now. We got a lot of shotgun ammo, which is nice. Actually, you know what? I just said we're gonna roll with the pistol. Make another medicine if we want. Just keep an eye out for everything. We got gunpowder, we can make some ammo actually. Handgun ammo, or we can make medicine. Let's just chill for a little bit and see what else we can find. What do we got for handgun? We got 23 bullets and we got 16. Damn, dude, this place is no joke. Oh, look at this. Little safe house. Speaking of safe houses, we'll probably save right here, too. Let's see. We're going to make a... We're gonna make a health pack. Oh, what am I doing? Alright, guys, we're gonna leave off right here. Whew, this is getting so stressful, but I'm having a lot of fun, like always. So make sure you smash that like button. Let me know what you think of the series, and, I think we're getting close to the end. We got it. This is the final boss, and I think I have a feeling we're going to have to fight the grandmother to be the final boss. But anyways, guys, take care, and I'll see you in the next episode.